Why is my Oculus Quest 2 not pairing?
Accept the answers from us.
Ensure that Bluetooth and location services are on. You should definitely recheck that you have enabled both these services. Most people, including myself, always forget to enable location, but that is a required permission on newer Android versions.